हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर सुगंधा विठ्ठलराव खंगार वाघ, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, महात्मा फुले आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड सीतारामजी चौधरी साइंस महाविद्यालय वरुड. आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग दिस टॉपिक, फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड टेम्परेचर डिपेंडेंस ऑफ अल्ट्रासोनिक प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एक्वस पॉलीमर सोल्यूशन यूजिंग पल्स इको टेक्निक. दीज आर द आउटलाइंस ऑफ माई प्रेजेंट वर्क. Now, introduction to ultrasonics. Ultrasonic is a term meaning the applications of ultrasound having frequencies beyond the audible limit, that is of 20 kilohertz to 1 gigahertz. This technique is a convenient and powerful tool to probe the properties of the medium, since most of the phenomena such as molecular interaction, that chemical kinetics, molecular relaxation, molecular conformations, etc. The ultrasonic technique provides an ideal method for studying the physico-chemical properties of the material. The study of interaction in solution provides the valuable information regarding the internal structure, internal pressure, molecular association, complex formation, phase separation, compatibility, miscibility, etc. Now, this is about the introduction to polymers. Now, what is polymer exactly? The polymer is a large molecule, that is, we can say macromolecule, composed of repeating structural units called as monomers. Polymers are classified into three types. One is the natural polymers, which included cotton, wool, paper, silk and rubber, etc. Semi-synthetic polymer, that is the cellulose, and the synthetic polymer, that is polyvinyl alcohol, that is PVA, polyvinyl pyrrolidone, polyacrylamide, etc. In this system, now why do you use this synthetic polymer? Nowadays, economically attractive raw materials and processes support the economics of many generic industries that are totally dependent on the synthetic polymer. The growing interest in polymer material is because of their strengthening ability, stability, toughness, liability, decorative surface effects, etc. The polymer science is a fascinating subject, and there are many demanding challenges awaiting scientists who venture into the study of polymers. Now here we have chosen the synthetic polymers as a PVA having structural formula C2H4O n times, then PVP, that is polyvinyl pyrrolidone, that is C6H9NO. Now to study this ultrasonic parameter, I have used this technique, that is the pulse echo technique, which is my experimental technique. In this, I measure the viscosity. Viscosity measurement is done using Oswald viscometer, density measurement by the picnometer method, and the velocity I measured here by using MHF-400 ultrasonic pulsar receiver. Also, I maintain the temperature range by using plastocraft thermostat. Result and discussion. Here I use the system, that is the systems under investigations are polyvinyl alcohol, that is PVA, and water, and the polyvinyl pyrrolidone and water, that is we can say aqueous polyvinyl alcohol solution and aqueous polyvinyl pyrrolidone solution. Now see your discussion. Here the various parameter, that is the ultrasonic velocity, I have measured the ultrasonic velocity at 2 megahertz and 5 megahertz. So see here, this is at maximum temperature, that is 308 temperature, and this is at minimum temperature, that is 288 Kelvin. So in both the frequencies, the velocity will be nearly, velocity changes nearly same. That is, velocity increases at higher temperature and decreases at lower temperature from the graph. Also, with increase in concentration in wet percent, velocity will also is also increasing here. So it is observed that the ultrasonic velocity increases with increase in concentration of polyvinyl alcohol in water, indicates the association in the component molecule. The association in the constituent molecule may involve due to hydrogen bonding or due to dipole-dipole interactions between the constituent molecules. All these processes may lead to strong interaction forces. As the temperature increases, kinetic energy of the molecule in the solution increases. those molecule present near the solute, that is here we have used the solute PVA, trap into the cavity and formed by the water. Therefore, the solution becomes thick, is responsible to increase the ultrasonic velocity. Now, this light is related to the density and velocity. See here, increase in density, decrease the volume, indicating association in the component molecule. The increase in density is due to the fact that the number of polymer chain added to the solution increases with increase in concentration of the polymer solution. This viscosity depends upon the molecular interaction as well as, now see here, this is the viscosity graph. The viscosity increases with viscosity depends upon the molecular interaction as well as the shape and size of the molecule. Here velocity increases with increase in concentration. The dipole-dipole interaction of permanent dipole in a constituent molecule increases the viscosity in the polyvinyl alcohol solution system. Now this is about the second system, that is the polyvinyl pyrrolidone plus water, that is PVP plus water, or we can say aqueous PVP. Now see here, in same way I have discussed in PVA, the ultrasonic velocity in PVP is also higher at higher temperature, and which is also increases with increase in concentration. So it is observed that the ultrasonic velocity increases with increase in concentration of polyvinyl pyrrolidone in water, indicating association in the component molecule. In present system, ultrasonic velocity is also increases with increasing temperature. Now see here, density also increases with increase in concentration and also with a decreases with increase in temperature. At higher temperature, density is less. It is observed that the density increases with increase in concentration of PVP in water. Now this is related to the viscosity. It is observed that the viscosity linearly increases with increasing concentration in water. Thus, the viscosity depends upon the molecular interaction as well as the shape and size of the molecule. Increasing the temperature of the substance, decreasing its density and viscosity also. Now come towards conclusion. The linear nature of ultrasonic velocity suggests the miscibility of polymer indicated by the single phase formation, and thus suggesting compatibility of the polymers. The thermoacoustic parameters such as the ultrasonic velocity, density, etc. indicates the strengthening of the molecular interaction, molecular bonding we can say, in the binary liquid mixture of the polymer. Now these are the applications, that is the ultrasonic study of water soluble polymers offer the potential to increase the drug circulation time, to improve the drug solubility and hence increase the drug absorption in the study. So PVA plus water and PVP plus water system in particular concentration in weight percent has maximum ultrasonic absorption value as compared to the literature. One can be used as a tablet binder in medicinal purpose owing to its water solubility. Now this application I have find from the ultrasonic velocity measurement have been extensively applied for assessing the molecular interactions in pure binary liquid mixtures. It also determine miscibility, compatibility or semi compatibility present in the system. Now this is the future scope of my work. The development of molecular theory for absorption based on the latest development in the statistical mechanics. This theory could successfully reproduce the temperature and concentration dependence of compressibility, ultrasonic velocity and density of the binary liquid mixture of the polymer observed experimentally, and it have a better insight in various ultrasonic phenomena in liquid and liquid polymers. In future, ultrasonic velocity of polymer like PVA can improve medicinal quality. By determining the excess parameter and fluctuation parameter, etc., the theoretical value theoretically, we can determine the additional information in the nature and the strength of molecular interaction. The study of acoustic computer modeling and the phase transition of present polymer solution can also be performed for pharmaceutical and chemical industries. Thank you. Thank you for watching the presentation.